Wildcats, I'm Sally, and these are your daily announcements. The spring band concert will be Monday at 7 p.m. in the Low Pack. If you've already bought a yearbook, you can pick it up with your ID in room C103B during your lunch or your fourth block. Seniors, decision day is today. We are celebrating the decision you have made for after high school during your lunch.
Len Goodman, a former British exhibition dance champion who was a longtime judge on reality competition dance shows, died in a hospice in Kent, England. He was 78. Throughout his life, Goodman had an extensive career in dancing, winning multiple international awards. Rising up in the ballroom world, he made his way to television and international fame several decades later. Goodman was the head judge on the BBC's Strictly Come Dancing from launch in 2004 until 2016, and on the American spinoff Dancing with the Stars from 2005 until 2022. He was known for addressing contestants with wry humor, charm, colorful phrases, and distinctive deliveries such as the classic, "It's a 10 from Len." Len Goodman will be greatly missed worldwide as a ballroom dance icon and as a judge.
Seniors, make sure to fill out the senior survey in your email from Ms. Beckett. Honor Society students, your service hours are due on May 9th. Seniors, your MacBooks will be collected from May 17th to May 19th in the Unity Hallway. The driver's permit test will be given next Wednesday after school in the Little Theater. This will be your last chance to take the permit test this school year. Sign up using the link in your email from Ms. Watson. Seniors, make sure to turn in all of your scholarship letters to the counseling office by May 15th so that they can be in the graduation program.
Full name drop.
What's your shoe size?
I am Josiah Roy Engel. Hello, I am Josiah Engel. I am 6'2". I am 6'3", I wear a size 11 and a half shoes, I wear a size 11 and a half, and I'm 17, and I am 18 years old. I want to be a director, I want to make movies, tell stories. I want to be a writer, I don't know if I want to write movies or books. I'm not going to college. College is lame and too expensive. I'm going to be majoring in writing, maybe English. I've considered a lot. I've thought about a lot of majors. I thought about being a teacher for a little while. Probably Ferris Bueller's Day Off or Jurassic Park. My favorite movie is probably Beautiful Boy. Probably home. Maybe Italy. If I could go anywhere in the world, I would probably go to, I guess, Italy. I do really want to go to Italy or Oregon. I'd love to go to Oregon. I have a whole Pinterest board full of pictures of Oregon. I would die to go to Oregon. My main has 644. On my main, I have 777 followers. Probably taking it to the streets. Whew. Other than my own. Anything Ben McMahon makes. Top 10 numbers is my favorite segment on the news show. Thank you. That's it. There will be a next year, but I'll film it in college, so you won't see it.
The last BA Fan Club meeting will be on Wednesday at 8 a.m. in the Little Theater. Check your emails from Dr. Bridges for a PE electives interest form to see if there is any student interest in adding a yoga or cardio class for next year.
Yeah. Reel it in. I got the bag. Tell a friend. She got some moves. Bring it in. On the news. CNN. Yo. Drippin'. Woulda got the TikTok missing. Wow. Drippin'. Yeah. Broke. Got me livin'. Wow.
Boys soccer will have their second round of playoffs tonight at 7 p.m. against Clover, and softball will host J.L. Mann at 6 p.m. Baseball plays tomorrow at 6 p.m., and softball plays on Friday at 6 p.m. Good luck to all of these teams. Empower teachers, please make sure that the seniors in your classroom have taken the senior survey. That's all for today. Have a great day, Wildcats.